for us.
You ready?
Cute for a war machine.
Right, what the... Oh, okay. Yeah, that's me.
You the guy in charge of Red Falcon?
Yeah, who are you?
I am Baronis, the Vanguard, bringing order and justice to this planet.
Just had to boast about this island vacation first, huh?
Yeah.
And who are you? Two soldiers? To stand against my unstoppable forces?
We're Contra, the Earth Marine Corps' fighters.
Yeah, that's right.
Contra? Is that so?
Leave this island!
Well then, Contra, I will look forward to our next meeting.
Okay.
She shouldn't face him alone.
I mean, we were headed that way already.
Pretty much.
Those rock walls by jumping onto them.
Oops. What the hell?
What the hell?
Dicks.
What the hell was that?
Exactly.
Creature from beyond the stars. I tried to warn you.
Hey, you're the kid from before.
I am Ariana. My people protected this island for thousands of years. After the meteors fell, the village was attacked. I've assumed my tribe's sacred mission.
Then that man, Varanus.
Not a man, but yes. He is a being from another world who arrived that night. He controls the Red Falcon soldiers, as if they'd lost wills of their own.
You catching all this, Doyle?
I am indeed.
Commander, this is the situation we were afraid of. I'll continue my investigation in the field.
Understood, Lucia. Try to link up with our Contras once you arrive.
Where's Varanus now?
He was too fast. I lost him in the climb.
Oh, you're just too slow.
That big ugly monster came out of there. No telling what else is going on.
Rizer's correct. For the time being, your mission is unchanged. See if there's any leads on gravity weapons in the lab.
I'm coming with you.
Why?
Sure, kid. It's gonna get gnarly in there.
Real gnarly.
It's not any safer out here. I don't think we have a choice. But don't huddle out of your sight.
What? I gotta watch him.
Sheesh. Ray graduates academy. Already adopting another one, huh? Relax, Pops. This isn't Uncle Bill's first rodeo.
No, it's last.
There's no time to waste.
You heard the kid.
Let's go.
Yeah.